Can't wait to show this little guy how to play some ball. Goal!
What if it's a girl?
Excuse me? You know I can only have a son. My family's depending on a son.
Don't forget that tomorrow's our doctor's appointment. We don't know what our child would be. Could be a girl.
Everything I've worked for, this house, the business, is for my son. My mother would die if we had a daughter. Not to mention all the looks we would get from everyone when they saw us with a little girl. So we're not having a girl. I can feel it. It's going to be a boy. It's tradition.
Okay. So you're looking healthy. The baby's developing well. She do you guys have any questions before you leave?
Well, what is the sex of the baby?
You're going to have a girl. Congratulations.
A baby girl? You mean a female?
Yes, a healthy girl.
Are you sure? Those tests are wrong. I'm having a son. Father knows.
We can't have a daughter, right? My family can't ever hear about this. If they do, they'll freak out. Thank you.